going to show you how to create this really fun coffee cup mini album. It's going to be featuring Spellbinder's new media mixage elements, and it's a book full of my favorite quotes. So I've got lots of fun stamping and different tags in here, but also some new Spellbinder's embellishments and die templates that are really fun and look beautiful with pretty much everything. Spellbinder's is coming out with a new line of media mixage elements, and today I'm going to be focusing on two different sets. Now you can see here that I'm using Frames 2 die template set. I'm also using Frames 2 blanks, and they come in the sizes that perfectly match each die template. Then you'll notice I'm also using Dresses 1 die template set, and they have created the blanks that will match them perfectly as well. Okay, to start, I have one of my favorite coffee cups, and you can get a clean one, you can rinse out one that you've already used, whatever you like to do. And then I like to cut right here on the seam all the way down. So the next thing we're going to do is lay the coffee cup out flat, and then we're just going to trace around the entire thing. So we've trimmed our page, and I also did it with various textures and papers. I did some corrugated cardboard, I did some tissue paper, and some other patterned paper. So now we're going to color our pages just a little bit. Just get your favorite misting product paint. So you're going to want to adhere your cover to the coffee cup. And I decided to put it right under the coffee cup lip right there, just for kind of some added detail. Now the inside pages, once you've misted them, you're going to layer them all, find the center, and you're going to punch holes, one at the top, one at the bottom, and then just use some decorative thread, insert it, and go ahead and tie that and bind it. So also for the cover of the mini album, I used a coffee cup sleeve, traced it onto a piece of white cardstock, and we're going to emboss this. Now the way we're going to do that is just lay it right inside our emboss abilities folder, and then we're going to place it on our base plate and then our adapter plate and just run that through our grand caliber. And that's going to give us this nice detail here on the cover of our coffee cup mini album. So to create our cover, I used a Frames 2 blank and also the Frames 2 die template set. Now I'm layering these one inside the other to create this frame. And the smaller one we used here on this one to create this frame. So let me show you how I did that. I'm going to start with my die template set, layered one inside the other, and then I have secured that with a piece of tape on each one. Then I'm just going to layer my white cardstock and my black cardstock, put my cutting plate on top, and then we're going to run that through the Spellbinder's Grand Caliber. Now we're going to emboss them. We're going to layer our embossing pad and then our embossing plate and send that through the Grand Caliber. Now to create these fun little dress forms, first I used one of the Dresses 1 blank and I just painted on my favorite paints and then put a clear sealer over top. For these little dress forms, I used the Dresses 1 die templates, and I cut and embossed them out of patterned paper. Now one really cute feature you're going to notice is the little apron on this dress. You can actually use a different color or flip it over and use the backside of your patterned paper. just to create a little different effect. Now I also want to show you how I created this word in my blank. The first thing you need to do is get some Metal Art stamps. They are metal themselves. So let me show you really quickly how I did that. You'll need a metal block and then metal stamps. I'm going to start with the M. I'm just going to place it where I want it, and then we're going to hit it about 3 times. And then we're also going to do that with our E. And there you go. So that's all there is to creating this coffee cup mini album. You could really do any theme, any color, as many pages and tags and embellishments as you like. It's just a fun, unique way to create a mini album. I hope you enjoyed learning about Spellbinder's new media mixage elements.